also long to recognize the presence of the presidential candidate of the Labour Party, former governor and member of the people, His Excellency Peter Obi Wan.